G dog at the bat. Or at the putt. Oh, so goddamn close. That's crazy. Where did we get? Solid, solid. Yee! Solid three.
It's been quite a minute. Happy New Year. Yada, yada, yada. I filmed Christmas. Everything's coming out late. It's my friend's birthday on Friday, so we're going out. I've been going out. I just haven't been recording.
Oh, brother. This guy stinks.
Respectfully. I'm going to have some little clothes here and there. Like, I bet. Me and Pookie. We went golfing or whatever a couple days ago. It was real fun. Date night or whatever. It was real fun. And yeah, we just been chilling. Like, I just been chilling. And yeah, I'm trying to get into my creative flow. But I'm going to clean my room first. As always, just putting shit up. Like, miscellaneous shit. It's Wednesday. So, self-care day. It was a whole bunch of debt and joy, baby. Don't forget to like, comment. Subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Jazz is going to be just posting every which way. If I think it's good, I'm going to post it. Like, there's no real schedule. I'ma just try to do it every week, respectfully. So,
we're doing a face mask. It's been a minute since I did my little Aztec clay mask. So much of a minute that I forgot that I don't have much. This is the first week of the year. I was watching college something on Netflix. Like, I'm gonna put a picture of what it is. I forgot. College University. But the only reason I brought it up is because Ray J, bro. That whole time, that man was bugging me. Like, he really thought he was really, like, that nigga. He thought he was that guy. And I'm like, sir, I'm so sorry to burst your bubble, but you were that guy back in the day. You're not that guy anymore. You're not that guy. He was just so annoying. Like, he was really trying to fight with the professors. I hate people like that. So, I'm gonna show you guys my YouTube. I'm gonna put it up on my phone and record. So, I changed the name. It's Comfy Jazz. It's dumb cute. I changed the name, the picture. Can you see the picture? Yeah, daddy. That's a picture for my birthday. And then I just changed, like, what you'll see. Yeah, it's real cute. We got 551 subscribers as of now and 108 videos. I really like the thumbnail. Not the thumbnail, the freaking border. It's so cute. Like, new Jasmine over here. We're doing skincare. We're doing motivational talks. Like, the hair is hairing. Like, this year has been to a good start. Me and my friends, we've been going to the house. We went to the house of Yes with this girl named Christina. Love her sound. We chat with her because she don't have social media. Like, we was chatting it up, girl. That's what's been going on with me. What's going on with you? Right. But yeah, just really feel himself. I'm working the face because the face is the brand, so we gotta get up in there. Get up in the mug.
Actually, they go right in there.
We're shopping right now.
Well, intermission.
Literally. Just basic stuff. We're trying to get into our skincare. We're trying to get into our, like, body. We just came from the fucking gym. And we just... 2021 is all about us. It's all about the fiancés, okay? Oh, shit. 2024! Oh, yeah. Big body. Yeah. Looking like Easy E.
So, we got hello, yes, we're back at the crib house. I didn't have any more space on my phone, and my phone was dying, so I couldn't really record. But at the place we ate at, it was okay. I don't know if we're gonna go back. I personally didn't go back. But a little Ulta haul for y'all. You know, we got some essentials.
face wash that I use. We got Murad. I think it was, I want to say like $44. The Morphe setting spray, because I need some more setting spray. And that was $12. I got a eyebrow brush, but I'm probably going to use it for my eyeliner too, because I have this blue eyeliner that I want to use it for. And it was $5, right? This Aveeno Positively Radiant Night Cream. This is really good, honestly. Like, I love good night cream. I don't know. And Aveeno, since a youngin, Aveeno was that girl. My girlfriend got me the Lacome. This one. I took it out the box already because I was too fucking hyped. This is color, I think it's warm. It's 450W. It's like warm, I believe. Tonight's my friend Christina's birthday. Shout out to my girl. Happy birthday, B. Yeah, and we're going bowling. Haven't been bowling in a minute. It's gonna be a nice little couple thing. I don't know if I'm gonna get footage of that, but I'm letting y'all know. But honestly, we've been just chilling at the crib. She's playing her PlayStation. And yeah, we took out her hair or whatever. She's looking real nice. Real cute. Real scrumbling. But yeah. I'm gonna play my Switch. Oh my god, let me show you guys. Ah! Alright. So, your girl gonna Switch. And I've been playing Animal Crossing. My mom got me the Donkey Kong game. First of all, I haven't played a game like that in mad long, so it was a lot. Jasmine, it took she a while to get past the first level, and it's usually not like that, and I'm like, I need to get back. Because I've been playing Mario. Not Mario Kart. I've been playing Mario, I don't know, Mario what? World something. I already picked my flowers for the morning, but I'm going to show y'all we'll be working with. So this is my little house. Yeah, that's my little house, whatever. Is yep, my little workbench. Ooh, my little workbench. Little Mario. I'm obsessed. I love Mario. My man. Anyway, this is the front room. Capture that. And then we're gonna go in the back. The back ain't nothing crazy. You know, I got my little closet little thing over there. I got my little bed. I'm gonna change my bed though. It's like a, I'll take another picture. It's like a Japanese bed or something. I forgot what it's called. And then my little mirror. Let me show y'all the face. The face, quote, or whatever. She's looking cute. Mm-hmm. I'll change my outfit, but that's she. Maybe I'm this way right now. I'm like a little caramel, because you know it's a winter time. I'm gonna get ready a little later on. I'm gonna show y'all the fit, honestly. I don't know if I'm gonna do my face because I don't have any brushes or nothing like for a full face, but I might do eyes as per usual. I have these green pants. Green pants. They're like cargos. They're big. You know me. I love my big old pants. And then I'm a little short. I'm 5'1.5". So I gotta fold these in, and I got safety pins to hold them in. And then the top, it's from Cider. My cousin gave it to me. Imani, big ups to her. It's just, yeah, crumped on the side a little bit. Then I have some accessories. I wish I would have brought like a nice little chunky belt. Ugh. And some boots would have went nice with this. I'm trying to set my game up. This is the evolution of Jasmine. That's why the name has changed. It was the chain, but changed, but in the corner, instead of Baldy Betty Taco, it says, come see Jazz. Yeah, that's me. Thank you. I was like, it's time. Cause she ain't bald no more, baby. She ain't bald. No more. But motivation for today. You are light, you are love. Nothing is that serious. You don't have to get so. Let it flow, baby. That's the mantra for today. Let it flow. and have a good time and be in the moment.
We're going to a club right now, I believe. Yeah, gonna take the F to Delancey, I believe.
Not for real.
Go crazy. Everybody.
Right.
We're at Korean BBQ.
Yeah. Yeah. No sauce. Can't make
it.
Like that was the one that
this is the cheese pork, calamari, I don't know what that is, other stuff. We got mad stuff. And more's coming. The pork and the cheese is 10 out of 10.
Great combo.
Great combo. Huh? Yep. Time.